Hejka, witajcie moi mili, z tej strony Rashibo, jest to kolejny odcinek. Zagrajmy w The Walking Dead Mission. Taki nasz los, odcinek trzeci. Okej, lecimy. W poprzednim odcinku chyba trochę za dużo dałem do gadania Randallowi. Zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie. Okej, poprzednio. Dobra, to lecimy.
Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
No. Tak by to wyglądało. Okej.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that.
I just needed some space.
Well, you're gonna need a bigger boat. Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
Damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
Hey, City! Did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no. Birdo, no.
It was a mutiny!
Birdo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
No ciekawie, ciekawie. Fajna retrospekcja ogólnie. No chyba, że jesteśmy w domu z powrotem.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Oh God, he's dead.
I should have stopped you. How could you do this? That man was tied up, defenseless.
He got what he deserved.
I knew I shouldn't have left you alone with him.
I wanted this, I did, but seeing him now, I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad, my family.
You're not a killer, Sam. Don't become one.
You don't know what I am.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean...
He ruined everything. He killed...
I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now.
To bawimy się. Z powrotem.
What do you want?
Oh, you're gonna wanna hear this. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry, they're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand? I'll see how badly you hurt him.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to my friends, I'll do to Randall.
You better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Przerąbane. O. Coś się zawiesiło? No, przewiesiła się gra. Świetnie. Dobra. Przecięła się, no.
Shit.
Jesteśmy w grubej, w czarnej dupie teraz, nie? Dobra. jak to rozegrać teraz, nie? Myślę, że jedyne co jest... Jesteśmy w czarnej dupie, ale ta muzyka w ogóle jest zajebista, nie? Muzyka jest zajebistą częścią tej gry. Nie ma to tamto, nie? Dobra. Jest pytanie, jak to rozegrać? Kurde, nie wiem, ja na chęć mu worek na głowę założył, przyprowadził go i... uciszył jakoś.
Coming here for her brother. Once she sees what we did to him.
At least he can walk, right? If you can call that walking.
Let's just hope she doesn't take it out on my guys.
Norma wants her brother. It's not like there's another option here.
We just need to fool Norma long enough to get our friends back.
Then what?
Zrobić to po swojemu.
Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now.
Where do you propose we go?
I don't know. Does it matter? Anywhere would be better than here.
I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, come back here.
We're sleeping.
Sam!
Sam, stop. You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I... had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking... My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you. I'm sorry.
Chuj głośne słuchawki.
But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
Ah!
Spróbujmy. Chociaż.
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
Zobaczymy, co z tego będzie. A pierdolę. Rozwala mnie ten dźwięk, nie?
Hey.
I was just wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just
careful. You don't want to shoot yourself.
Dobra, co tu mamy? Broń krótką głównie.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Everyone gets scared sometimes.
I'm not afraid. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta. I mean, the things he said, the way he was laughing about dad.
Randall is dead, James. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... They can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Sam needs you right now. Go. Help her.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Take this to your sister. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
Dobra, miejmy nadzieję, no. Sam umie chociaż jakiś tam stopień strzelać.
She didn't always come to this.
Jesus. Te flashbacki.
Janie, Rich, what's hold up? Prisoners aren't cooperating. What do you want to do? Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get them moving.
Niedobrze.
Here, Pete.
Thanks. This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. I get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. I didn't turn us around and lead us here.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. You'd think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping. And now we all have to pay the price for it.
Careful, Pete. You're starting to sound like me.
We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
What happens after we hand him over? If she takes that bag off,
Are we really prepared for that?
We're gonna have to fight.
I trust you.
Nie zdążymy nawet przed nimi teraz. Nawet jeżeli sprawa by się rypła. Tylko gdzie jest Paige? W kuchni? Nie, chyba na piętrze było. Mówię wam, te jumpscare'y mnie po prostu rozwalają tu, nie? W tej grze. Oczy jumpscare, no ten taki dźwięk, jak się dzieciaki pojawiają, nie? Jest okropny.
Is that music?
Ja pierdzielę. Standardowe koszmary, nie?
I can't reach you.
Dobra, znowu są w apartamencie.
Can I come in? I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise. Even at night.
The monsters don't scare me. I scare the monsters.
Really?
Yeah.
My dad scares him off too. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! I don't believe you! I want to see him. Please. Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right?
No, your dad didn't become one of them. He's still your dad.
Not fair.
Alex, you need to be strong, okay?
I can't.
Two and three checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Dobra, musimy zanieść Paige amunicję. Tylko gdzie jest Paige? Come on. Nie, Jezus Maria. Daj Paige amunicję, właśnie.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in.
Here.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this.
Sam wants to defend the house. She wants to fight.
You're kidding. Norma's got more people, more guns. There's no way we'd win in that fight. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
But that's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation, but I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
Then stay. Sam needs you. You're gonna regret it if you leave. Trust me.
The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Ja pierdziele. Trochę dupa, nie? Jezus, nie mam ochoty tu wchodzić wszędzie. Tu nic nie ma? Boże. Nie lubię takich.
Poor Greg.
Spokój Grega. Trochę dziwnie tutaj działa też to sterowanie. Virginia.
I remember getting my law degree. Doesn't mean much now.
No, bo ogólnie nie pamiętam, czy wam wspominałem, ale... O! Co tu mamy?
John, take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. Can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything, Sophie.
Yeah, pierdolę. Ciężki klimat, ciężki klimat. Jezu, nie lubię tych dzieci, one są straszne. Jak Boga kocha mnie, te dzieciaki mnie straszą. Co to było? Dobra, mieliśmy pogadać sam. Z tego co pamiętam, więc uczyńmy tak. Miejmy nadzieję, że już zdążyła chować tam ojca. Ale daliśmy jej też broń.
O, Michonne. I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for dad. He wasn't at mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
He's hiding in his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I'll meet you outside.
No, przydałaby nam się też, szczerze mówiąc, jakaś broń. Ja wiem, maczeta jest fajna ogólnie, nie? Ostra jak brzytwa, ale... No, ale...
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start? I don't know.
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
Hey, you okay? Michonne.
I'm just worried about the crew. If Norma hurt them.
They'll be okay. We'll get them back. You know, I envy them a little. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago. Something like normal. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before.
Whatever normal is, it doesn't exist anymore. No matter how much you want it to.
Hey, I decided to stay. For Sam. Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.
She's here! I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right? Right?
Stay out of sight and you'll be safe. Norma's not after you.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together. No matter what.
We will.
Okay.
No, zacznie się gruba jazda.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Sam, you know I'll...
Nie ma za dużo czasu na rozmowy.
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
Kurwa, to pójdzie źle, nie? To będzie spalony pomysł. To będzie zły pomysł, ja to czuję.
It's quiet out there. You ready for this?
Anything goes wrong out there, I got your back.
This isn't gonna stay peaceful for long. You ready to fight when I tell you?
You got it.
Trzymajmy. Dobra.
It's just me.
What the hell is going on here?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
What's your game?
No game. I just want to talk.
Where's Pete's crew?
They're not far. Don't worry.
Why should we believe you?
I may be a lot of things, but I'm no liar. Your crew is safe, I promise you. Listen. Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built.
You and I,
We've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
You buying any of this?
You'll get Randall after you hand over my friends.
After everything you've done, you expect me to simply hand over your friends. Just like that.
Careful, Michonne.
A show of good faith, then.
Dobra.
Any minute now. Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Why the hell are we standing here? We're all homeless because of her.
Jenny, stop!
They should be dead!
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet! My brother, now! I have given you what you wanted.
Przerąbane.
I just want to see him.
He's right here.
Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I gotcha. You better hope when I take that mask off, he don't look as bad as he sounds. Release that one.
It's okay. We just need this to be over.
Let him go, Gabby.
To będzie źle wyglądać, nie?
Glad you're safe, man.
I made good on my end. Now it's your turn. Give me Randall.
Oak!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have one more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult...
Here, take him.
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to me.
After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
Stop!
No!
No! Berto!
Everyone put your guns down.
I knew we couldn't trust them.
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
They shot her!
Gabby!
Fuck! Fuck!
Oh, run!
Dobra. No dobra. Ja pierdyle, jakie bagno. Jeden, drugi, trzeci. Nie teraz, zły moment. Zły moment. O, dupę.
Get the rest of them! Burn the whole fucking house down!
bawmy.
Zachary! No! Leave her alone! She didn't...
Zach! What the... No!
Oni są zaspieni. Do ziemi, do ziemi. Jak się bawić, to się bawić. Dobra, pytanie ze 100 punktów. Czy wszyscy są w sali w tym momencie? Czy wszyscy są kurwa w sali? Nie mam pojęcia, czy wszyscy są w sali. To mnie najbardziej męczy teraz. Nie powiem, że nie. I teraz pytanie, gdzie jest zapis zrobiony? Znaczy, co się dalej dzieje w ogóle? Bo nie wiem, czy mogę ciąć, żebyście mi nie mówili, że robię przerwę jak w Polsacie, tak? Reklamy jak w Polsacie, come on. Ja nie wiem, że tyle się rzeczy stało teraz w krótkim czasie, że hej, nie? Ale dobre jest to, że Zacharego, widzicie, ocaliliśmy i on teraz uratował nam życie faktycznie, nie? Więc Zachar się... No szkoda, że młody umarł, nie? Właśnie, że Zachi umarł, no bo... Niczemu winien. Chyba wszyscy są. Okay. Ale to drzwi, nie? Tylko przestawić i będzie git.
Stopped firing.
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here. Where are the boys? Upstairs. Alex, James, hurry up.
Będziemy musieli nieźle się tu wspinać, widzę. Come on. Coś tak dziwnie chodzimy ogólnie. Okej, okay, odstawmy to. Wydostać się chyba. Bo kłopotą byłoby w tym momencie już umrzeć raz w palącym się domu.
Mommy?
méchant. Drzwi? O co tu chodzi? Okej. Jezus Maria, to jest trochę creepypasta taka, nie powiem. W domu. Dinozaur.
Why does this keep happening? What's going on?
Messenger?
Michonne, it's Dominic.
What's
Where the hell
happening?
Are you? Go pack your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna.
Dad!
She'll be fine. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay? They need you.
Kurde, te twarze są takie... Głupio byłoby tu teraz umrzeć, nie? Mamy teraz sobie taki dwóch własnego jakby przeświadczenia, że coś źle zrobiliśmy wcześniej. Jestem ciekaw, co będzie. Zacznę jak to.
See you again.
When?
I don't know. Soon.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here. With us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please. Just let me say goodbye.
Come on, Alex! What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne! No, no, no. Don't go.
Colette. She can't stay.
We can't stay here!
It's too late.
Girls, listen to me. I have to go. I just have to go.
Głupio byłoby umrzeć teraz tu.
I'm not leaving you here!
I'm so sorry.
Give me your hand.
No, come on.
I got you.
Dobra, ale sam jest z nami. O kurde, ile się działo? To jest po prostu mała bania, nie? Mała bania. Ja nie wierzę, nie? The Walking Dead to jest po prostu poezja pod tym względem, nie? Poezja, kurde, normalnie. Cud. Dobra, dalej już polecimy w następnym odcinku. Dzięki za uwagę, trzymajcie się, hej!